Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
The one criticism that both Chintu and me have had from the media is that your Gujarati accent was not correct. The only accent that was good and correct was of Jimit. So, Jimit, thank you so much.
You have worked Punjabi picture.
Yeah. So, I want to ask, how many Gujaratis here today? Raise your hand. Okay, ma'am, can you... Aap kuch humse baat kar sakti hain? Achha, kuch bhi baat kijiye aise hi. Kaisi lagi aapko film? Achhi lagi aapko.
She has written additional dialogues. She is Digna. She is Soumya's wife. And she has written additional dialogues.
Idhar kaun tha yahan par? No, no, no. Aap Gujarati hain? Achha, unko kyun point kar rahi hain aap? Achha, aap bhi, aap puch sakte hain sir, kuch. Sir, aapne film dekhi hamari. Or kuch kehna chahenge uske bare mein?
It was not as caricature as it is in other films that we've seen.
Madam,
in Hindi films.
Hindi mein baat karenge aap?
Itna, the accent itna funny nahi tha jitna dusre Hindi films mein try karte hain. I think bahut, it was very close to how
okay,
my
quiet.
Parents would.
Shant. Divyan Sajjano, 3 minutes se ye Angrezi aur Gujarati hone ke bawajood Hindi mein baat karein, kahin accent pakda aapne inka? Nahi na? To phir hum pe upar aap kyun chal gaye? You know, sometimes, you know, it's expected that just because you're playing a particular character from a particular state or a particular region, it is expected that you will have that accent. But in normal life, Gujaratis speak very normally. And film mein kai ek jagah par jahan par hame laga ki ek dikhana hai ki haan Gujarati hai wo humne kiya jaise ki joote nahi pehne ghar ke andar jaise ki angrezi shabd jo hain to agar usko kehna hai ki mujhe iska record todna hai to unne kaha mujhe iska record todna hai to record ko record kai ek jagah aise thi jahan par ye shabd aaya aur hain
property also
property instead of property to ये चीजें छोटी-छोटी थीं और ये जानबूझ के रखी गईं क्योंकि मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि हमारी फिल्में जो हैं वो पैन इंडिया हैं और सबको समझना चाहिए कि क्या हो रहा है अगर इतना जोरदार एक्सेंट अगर हम डाल देंगे ये बताने के लिए कि हम गुजराती हैं तो हो सकता है कि अलग प्रांतों के जो लोग हैं वो शायद उसे ठीक तरह से समझ ना पाए इसलिए थोड़ा उसको कम रखा था जानबूझ कर और ये उमेश जी का एक आदेश भी था उमेश का आदेश वाह क्या बात है कि उन्होंने कहा कि मैं नहीं चाहता कि आप इसको यू नो मेक इट अ टिपिकल गुजराती कैरिकेचर्ड कैरेक्टर ही वांटेड इट टू बी प्रीटी नॉर्मल यस द ऑड सेंटेंसेस और द ऑड वर्ड व्हिच हैज अ गुजराती ट्वैंग और अ सजेशन ऑफ यू नो बीइंग अ गुजराती दैट्स ऑल दैट ही वांटेड